One-on-one match with no rules, no regulations. It is quite simply no holds barred.
And these two fit the stipulation to a T, Cole. I expect plenty of brutality.
Ooh, treading all over their opponent.
Answering back. Stiff kick. Now, this is the kind of match where you can really push the bounds of damage you can inflict. I'm not saying that a no disqual. Match should mean carte blanche to do whatever you want to someone, but it does provide an opening to be creative.
He's going for the pin. And he breaks the pin right away.
Yeah, it's going to take more than that.
He deflects it right back.
Ooh, sharp kick.
Able to sidestep it.
Able to get the advantage here. Takes a blow.
And like Cabeza,
he avoids the damage.
Ouch. A better card of valor. I don't like the look in his eye here, folks.
On the apron, all the way to the outside.
Steered clear of that.
Overhand right lands.
Oh, man, meeting the barricade.
Ooh. He knows how to avoid contact.
These are dangerous attacks on their own, but now the damage is exponentially multiplying.
You better have an aptitude for pain because it just keeps coming.
Up to the top rope now.
On the top. Yeah.
What?
And after that, you know things have just kicked up a notch.
Pedal to the metal right now. Oof, can't find it.
Crafty way to get out of harm there.
He gets him with the counter.
This match grinded him down a little.
Able to reverse that one. He's returning fire.
He foiled that attempt.
Rights and lefts, elbows, knees, all of them lethal. Forth from these competitors.
Oh, no.
Oh, not to the belly.
He's got to know he's in harm's way here.
He's turning the tables.
Look at this, going counter for counter.
Both superstars showing great awareness of their opponent's repertoire.
Oh, that can rock you.
Oh, good night.
Sorry.
Dominator.
He's got the target acquired. Just a matter of moments.
I don't know if I want to go on this trip, guys, but you might have to because it's the...
Signed, sealed, and delivered.
Uh-oh, uh-oh.
A long way up.
Oh, caught a powerbomb.
Opportunity is his for the taking.
Taking this one back to the ring now.
Oh, man.
Countered it! Just The level of resilience we're seeing is off the charts.
This match is brutality starting to show up.
This is where endurance becomes so important in the late stages of the match.
Straight to the knee.
Superstars possess the fortitude to do what we just witnessed.
Very few? How about almost none? This match just went to the next level.
And there needs to be a refocus now. That was the moment that could have ended things. A moment that's being replayed in their heads right now. Man, this place is jumping.
Saw it coming and got out of there.
And he's just become merciless here.
This could be his moment.
He reverses it.
He may get the three count right here.
I think so.
One, two.
Kick out.
Incredible resiliency.
Double axe handle. This could do it. Kick out before the count.
Thought he had it.
You gotta be kidding me.
Tell he's feeling it now. This fight is pumping him up.
Heading up, he's thinking big.
Something's about to go either very wrong or very right.
He climbs into the ring. Sky high. Ooh. Counters, this could be an opportunity. Sequence of reversals there. Oh, flipping this.
Here he goes for the win.
Two. One. You gotta be kidding me.
The muscle memory's gotta be taken over now. Pure instinct to kick out before three.
Devastating kick.
We got a cover.
He breaks the ref's count after one.
He refuses to stay down.
Pure instinct.
He's going for the pin. This could be it. Quick count out after one.
Somehow still has the energy for a quick kick out.
Yeah. What energy in this arena tonight.
I'm getting goosebumps.
Man, just a multitude of strikes.
Wow. Tagged with a punch. Good defense. Keeps his focus on an attack to that area.
Suplex! And this has got to be it!
One, two, three.
Picking up the victory as his opponent does his best. Saxton stares up at the lights.
What a win for him here.
He really displayed his prowess in victory.
No one was willing to give even a sick.
What a forearm. Gable on the receiving end.
Kick to the gut.
Oh, brutal forearm. Gable avoids that one.
Oh, what a clothesline.
Forcefully delivered.
Oh, perfect kick.
And he barely evades.
Double underhook.
Driven down with a powerbomb.
Great wherewithal on the counter. Oh, kick connects.
Dodge.